train fell too. I wonder what else is down here.
SciComm will be here soon. If they find us, we're all dead. You think Sarah'd want that? You think you know how she feels?
If I leave her, then I'll never know. We'll be fine. I can handle anything they throw at us. No one will die. I'll protect Sarah and Cocoon.
Does she look protected to you?
I can save her!
What can you possibly do?
Whatever it takes!
Oh, me. You two are hopeless. You just can't admit it. You want to stay as much as he does. Huh? Huh? Whoa! Whoa! No! No! No, no, no! Not now!
Stand back! Hey!
You're leaving?
We want to help Sarah too. But without tools, we could be digging for days. The army's on our trail. So for now, we gotta keep moving. For now.
So I just abandoned her and save myself?
What about your focus? What happened to banding together and saving the world? Isn't that what you promised? Now you want to forget it all and die right here? Snow, you're nothing but talk.
Lightning! I'll do whatever it takes. I'll finish this focus and keep Sarah safe. That's my promise.
Great job so far.
Stay out of trouble.
Mm-hmm. You do.
Get going. Later.
Okay.
Snow.
Save it for next time, kiddo. We'll get left behind. It's okay, Hope. Light will take care of you. We'll meet again.
Yeah, count on it.
Get you out of there.
Count on it.
I'm not happy about leaving the kid on his own, but we gotta keep moving.
Thank you.
Shake the slippery tube. We cool on this? Do not shake the slippery tube.
It's only scary if you look down. You should close your eyes. Still couldn't talk to him. You'll never get past this if you don't say something.
Words won't change anything. But next time we meet, he'll learn exactly how I feel.
Looks operational.
Come on.
Must be hunting down purge survivors.
I hope everyone made it out okay.
So do I. But nowhere is safe for them now. Damn it. Just cause they shared a neighborhood with a Falsi. They get treated like pulse-tainted rats.
People really hate pulse, don't they?
Not hate. More like fear. Tens of millions of people, all scared of Pulse Boogeymen. They'd be shaking in their beds every night if they knew that Lassie like us were around.
But they'd purge that entire town.
It's crazy, I know. But the Sanctum Falsi did nothing to stop it. Up until now, Eden's always stepped in to correct their errors in judgment. Guess humans aren't worth the effort. Figure they'll let us just kill each other off.
Lassie are not human.
Listen, you, that's enough! We're still alive. That's something.
What?
Where is it?
I don't know.
There.
They're sealing off the area. They're trying to trap the stragglers. We gotta get moving before we're caught in the net.
Thank you.
stay sharp.
I owe you.
high is this thing? I don't think I'm gonna make it. Here's Katya.
I wonder what it'd be like to become a crystal, I mean.
You're gonna complete your focus?
Maybe. If I knew what it was. Yeah, I probably don't want to know.
Hey, Lightning. Did Sarah say anything to you about her focus?
Nothing.
She probably didn't want to worry you.
Or she just didn't think she could trust me.
Oh.
Oh! Again.
Some sort of devices for their magic. I don't think it's the same as the sea stuff. just loop around and make things easier on ourselves. Hey, don't you think we ought to be heading this way?
My next step.